Hey friends, welcome back to my channel. Today, I'm gonna be doing a reaction to Drake, Nice For What. I've heard the song already, duh. It's been like blasting everywhere. It was blasting in the club when I went out last Saturday. So I'm just like, hey, I haven't seen a music video though. So that's what I'm gonna be reacting to today. Someone wanted me to react to this and I said, okay, cause I don't mind doing the new age stuff, you know, recent stuff, that's fine with me. So that's what we're gonna be doing today. But before we get into that, don't forget to subscribe to my channel cause you know you wanna see more of your girl. Also give this video a thumbs up. Just hit the thumbs up for Drake or a thumbs up for me or a thumbs up for the new hairstyle. I switched it up on you guys. I hope you guys like the hair cause I love it. And put a comment down below, a nice comment cause I read all the comments. And without further ado, we'll get right into the reaction.
I want to know who motherfucking representing here tonight. Hold on, hold on.
He letting you back in. How can I explain myself?
Louisiana shit. Murder on the beat. Talking y'all to cut up to you. Ugh. Everybody get your motherfucking wrong on. I know shorty and she doesn't want no so-so. Had a man last year, life goes on. Haven't let a thing loose, girl, it's so long. You been inside, know you like to lay low. I've been peeping what you bringing to the table. Working hard, girl, everything paid for. First, last phone bill, car, no cable. With your phone out, gotta hit them angles. With your phone out, snapping like you Fable. And you sure know, but it's alright. And you sure know. But it's alright, it's your life, yeah. That's a real one in your reflection. Without a follow, without a mention. You really piping up on these niggas. You gotta be nice for what to these niggas. I understand, you got a 100 bands. You got a baby Benz. You got some bad friends. High school pics, you was even bad then. You ain't stressing off no lover in the past tense. You already had them. Work at 8 a.m., finish round 5. Post talk down, you don't see them outside. Yeah, they don't really be the same offline. You know dog days, you know hard times. Doing overtime for the last month. Saturday, call the girls, get them gassed up. Gotta hit the club, gotta make that ass jump. Gotta hit the club like you hit the motherfucking angle. With your phone out, snapping like you Fable. And you're showing off, but it's alright. And you're showing off, but it's alright. It's a short life.
Jesus, your boy, Tommy.
Watch the breakdown.
Some girl. This my girl. Oh God.
Watch the breakdown.
Mr. Copeland. I know it.
Ooh, that's a long one.
Alrighty then, that was Drake, Nice For What. I love that video. Very empowering with all the women. He had like some heavy hitters, Tracee Ellis Ross, Tiffany Haddish, Yari, who else did he have? Rashida Jones, he had, I can't think of anybody, Misty Copeland. He had some, Olivia Wilde, Emma Roberts. I was like, okay, he got some different cultures up in there. I see, he got Thing. I don't know what that girl's name is from Black Panther that played Black Panther's sister. Let me know what her name is, her. I love her from Black Panther. Like, she made that movie low-key. Like, she was coming in with the comebacks. So I really enjoyed that. That was very empowering. Like, what you need him for, girl? Like, you ain't gotta be nice. You ain't gotta be nice to him. Nice for what? Like, this song spoke to me on many different levels. I'm glad he came out with this. He had Big Freedia, like what? I've been on Big Freedia since like 2011. Cause like, he came out with like a twerking song or something and it was just like my friends were on it. So I've been following Big Freedia for quite a minute, but it's good that now he's on like a higher level. Like, he's loved from where he's from, which I think is Louisiana. But now Drake has given this dude a fat ass platform. Like, 40 million people have already watched this video, like, and I've listened to him on this song. Like, that's crazy. I'm so proud of Big Freedia. I'm so glad that Drake found him and used him in his song. Like, that's very awesome. So this video and this song is a 10 out of 10. Would recommend. Love the visuals. Very good visuals. And, you know, I loved it. Shoot, I can't got really nothing bad to say about it. It was bomb. It's catchy. It's been playing on my damn phone, on this laptop, since I heard it. So, yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel before you leave, because you know you want to see more of your girl. Give this video a thumbs up if you liked anybody or saw anybody that you knew. Give it a thumbs up. Leave a comment down below on what you thought of the music video and what you liked about it. Or just leave a nice positive comment. That's always good. And I will see you, my friends, in another video. Bye, friends.